Mischief Night turned into a night of horror as two people were stabbed in this dorm building on College Ave. Today, Rutgers is taking extra precautions to keep students safe. Due to the increasing ISIS attacks, more and more refugees need a place to go. Governor Chris Christie says they will not be welcomed in New Jersey. Does age play a big factor in excellence? Well, according to Rutgers head coach Kyle Flood, it does. After a 3-game losing streak, he says the problem is the team is just too young.